Shattered glasses of the vehicles littered the scene of the incident. Sympathizers made frantic efforts to rush the victim to the hospital. Some eyewitnesses said the accident would have been averted but for overspeeding on the part of the sports utility vehicle. They said the sports utility vehicle rammed into the other Toyota Corolla vehicle at the traffic light in a bid to negotiate Boundary Road while the disabled man was at the side of the road.
What happened was that I was here trying to cross when this guy was coming, this islander now, with a full speed. So reaching to that place, maybe he mashed the brake and the thing was not holding. But the noise was like everybody was that was shocked. The next thing we see we had was he hits this the black car and he tried to control the steering, could not. So even mashed, crushed one cripple down there.
I saw the Highlander Jeep coming with a high speed. The speed was just too much, he wasn't able to control it anymore. So he hit the Toyota Corolla at the back side. The Toyota Corolla was parked at the side of the traffic. He hit the Toyota Corolla, hit the cripple on the road. That was how the two cars somersaulted. So everybody was now screaming. So that was how I ran out. Start to see how I can rescue the cripple, how I can control the traffic because I'm a special marshal.
Owner of one of the vehicles involved in the accident comments on how it occurred.
I was going to work, so when I reached this traffic light, I parked to observe the traffic. So I just saw this Highlander from back and just hit me and destroyed the whole car. I was just even surprised. I don't even know what happened.
At the University of Benin Teaching Hospital, where the disabled man was rushed to, it was observed that he was attended to by medical experts, while some physically challenged persons who declined camera interview were there to sympathize with him. Edo State Police Public Relations Officer DSP Chidi Wambuzo, who confirmed the incident off camera, said the victim has been taken to the hospital while investigation is ongoing. Aigboji Warrior reporting.